Hi, I'm Nick Peachy, and I'm going to show you how to add Google Analytics to your blog or website so that you can track who's using your website and where they're coming from. The first thing that you'll need if you want to use Google Analytics is a Google account and a Gmail account. Once you've got that, you go to My Account. And in the My Account page here, you can see all the different things that Google offers you, and you need to click on Analytics. Okay. And that's the Google Analytics interface. You can see the other sites that I'm tracking here now. And to create a new account for a new blog or website, you click here, Add New Account. And then you click the next page, Sign Up. Okay, and now you need to add the details of your blog or website. Okay, so this is the one that I'm tracking. There's the URL. I can add that here. Okay, I have to be careful that I don't get the HTTP twice there. And the name of the site. I'm going to give mine a name. Okay, and set my time zones and my country here, then click continue. Okay, then I need to give some user information, so I fill those out, click on continue when that's done. Have to agree to the terms of service. Then click on create a new account. Okay, so now that my new account is created, I get some script here and I need to copy that. So go to copy, then I go back to the blog and I go to the dashboard and to the layout section and I need to go to edit HTML. So I click on Edit HTML. Now I go right down to the bottom of the HTML form. This looks complicated, but it isn't. Go to just where it says before, where it says body at the bottom, and I paste it in. Okay. So there it is, just before body. There's just a little piece of script that I've added, and save my template. Okay, now I've added that, I can click on continue. Okay, and there it is, there's my blog added. At the moment, it's not tracking any data, it will take about 24 hours before it starts to register. And then next time you come back, you just click on view report. And that will show you the reports. At the moment, I'm not getting anything. To my dashboard. Okay, and now I can switch between my different accounts. Okay, that's how to add Google Analytics.